In France, a young ambient musician by the name of Charles undertook an interesting new project. He was going to record the sound of himself sleeping and release it under the name La Nuit, or The Night. Charles lived alone in a rural area, which would remove things like car alarms, traffic, and such from being recorded. He planned his project for many months, acquiring the sensitive equipment to capture all outside noises, as well as his own during sleep. Finally, on the 27th of September, he decided to execute his plan. He set up all his equipment and fell asleep at midnight. The next day, Charles reviewed his recording. For the first hour, the recording played his own tossings and turnings, as well as some distant dog barks and a few car alarms, so much for his plan to distance himself from cars. These continued throughout the second hour as well, until Charles heard something that horrified him. At exactly 3 hours and 24 minutes in, the recording played the sound of his bedroom door opening.